I did it again! Dude, how did I do it again? How does that happen? Every single time! How?
Oh no, oh, I'm just done. I actually can't do anything here. I ran into like two people. Kinda awesome though, how long you can stay. Oh, I got both the rogues! Both the rogues are slept! Oh, I slept the hunter too! The hunter slept as well! Oh my god, dude! No fucking way, dude! No way!
Hey, I come here as a pee, you piece of shit. Yeah. Yeah, nice trinket, man. And they're using super charge.
What is that anyway?
Okay, how about this? How about this? Oh shit, I'm gonna die. Can I get some heals? Yo, can I get some heals? Yo, heal. Heal. Heal, shield me!
Over the bridge. Take him over the bridge. That's gonna be...
Hello everybody, thank you very much for watching the video. I can't use end screen cards anymore, unfortunately, so for the time being, I guess you have to put up with me. As I mentioned in my channel update, I will try to keep the episodes a bit shorter, so the clips will be more up to date, and I also have more time to edit them properly. This episode in particular was cut short extremely though, since I have some issues with the new editing software, and also I'm changing my PC setup. So don't worry, I don't plan on having every episode this short. I probably will aim towards 5 to 7 minutes per video in the future. In between those highlight compilations, I will try to add some more different content. I'm still not sure what exactly, maybe a few guides, although there are a lot of videos of that kind already on YouTube. Then again, pretty much everything has been said until this point about classic, I guess. I have to think really hard to come up with something creative or new here, but maybe I will figure something out. If you would like some more details about the current situation, I would suggest to just, well, check out my recent community post. I've mentioned some stuff there. If you enjoyed the video, it would be much appreciated if you could leave a rating or maybe some feedback in the comment. And also a huge shout out to my trusty Patreon, Kratek. Thanks for the extra support since the last week hasn't exactly been easy. But also to everyone else, huge thank you for watching the episode. I hope you enjoyed it. And I certainly hope to see you in the next episode. Until then, take care and bye.
I ended up doing Guns of North Watch.